Researchers say America can save 10,000 lives just by wearing masks. University of Washington says mask use needs to go up by 20%. Right now, the university projects 600,000 Americans will die from COVID by July 1st. That's a lot higher than they projected just a week ago. Right now, the Nevada Health Department is reporting more than 302,000 coronavirus cases and more than 5,200 deaths.